Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to your science class. Students, in the previous classes, we have discussed about chemical formula, elements and symbols, valencies. So today, let us understand how to determine or how to write the chemical formula of a compound. Children, for writing the chemical formula, we should know the symbols of the constituent elements and their respective valences. So, for determining the chemical formula of a compound, we should follow some steps. Let us discuss them. First, write the chemical symbols of the constituent elements present in that compound. Second, write the valency of each element below its symbol. Third, crisscross the valencies of the atoms and write them at the base of the symbols. We have to check if the valencies can be divided by a common factor, then divide them. Otherwise, retain the valencies as such. So these are the four steps which should be followed for writing a chemical formula. Children, now let us consider few examples to learn how to determine the chemical formula. Let us take example of water. So the constituent elements of water are hydrogen and oxygen. So, write the symbols of these elements, that is H for hydrogen and O for oxygen. Second, now write the valency of each element below its symbol. That is, the valency of hydrogen is 1 and that of oxygen is 2. Thus, we can have 1 below hydrogen and 2 below oxygen. Third, now crisscross the valencies of both the elements and write them as subscripts, that is 1 towards oxygen and 2 towards hydrogen. Thus, the chemical formula of water is H2O. Now let us consider another example, that is of magnesium sulfide. In magnesium sulfide, the constituent elements are magnesium and sulfur. So, children, we will write the symbols of the constituent elements, that is Mg for magnesium and S for sulfur. Second step, we will write the valencies of both the elements below their symbols. The valency of magnesium is 2 and that of sulfur is 2. So we will have 2 below magnesium and similarly 2 below sulfur. Third, now we will crisscross over the valencies of both the elements and write them as subscripts. That is Mg2S2. Fourth, after crossing over the valencies, the chemical formula that is obtained is Mg2S2. Since the valencies are divisible by 2, so we will divide the valencies of both the elements by 2. Thus, the chemical formula of magnesium sulfide will be MgS. So, children, I hope now you have an understanding of how to write a chemical formula for a given compound. So, that's all in this video. Thank you.